Half of all mental illness in the United States arises by age 14. Last year in the United States, more people died by suicide than in every car accident in this country. I'm at Massaroma Regional High School in Canaan, New Hampshire, to take the message to these high school kids that it's important that we start a new conversation about mental health and mental illness. I've had a lot of opportunities in my lifetime. I've been very lucky. But the most important thing I have ever done in my professional life is what I'm doing today.
I would say the overall takeaway is to not be afraid to look for mental illnesses in the people around us.
Like, I've seen some of the signs just around, and it's like every day you realize there's a lot of people who just don't do anything.
Anyone with a mental health problem, anxiety, panic, bipolar, depression, it doesn't matter. They have two things in common. Number one is they didn't ask for it. And number two, they don't deserve it. And what do the rest of us do? We make fun of them. We make them feel badly. Why do we do that? If someone said I have diabetes, would you ever say snap out of it? At the end of the day, what I'm really saying to these kids, it's not okay to have a mental health problem, and you didn't cause it, you don't deserve it, and we can help you.
Mental illness is not something you should overlook, but you can get help for it.
Nobody should feel alone. Nobody. We need to take away the shame and the stigma. If we're going to change the culture of mental health in New Hampshire and eventually across the country, it won't be my generation that does it, it'll be yours. Help is out there. You just need to reach out.